Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Delhi Tarot, and these are your daily readings for all sun signs for the day August 30th. I will be pulling out the energies, angel messages, divine door messages for all sun signs to see the energies for August 30. This is a general reading. Please pick it up what resonates with you. Please leave the rest for others. And because of some personal commitment, I was not able to do the daily reading for 29. So wherever you are putting up in the world, this is for August 30th, whenever it is coming at your place. And post August 30th, I will be doing a personal message for a general reading. I mean to say, for the people who are born on August 30th, I will be pulling out your daily tarot. And I mean to say, your birthday tarot. And I will be pulling out your soul's energy message as well. And yes, you people are Virgo. You can check out your yearly forecast on the channel. I have already uploaded your yearly forecast on the channel. It has your yearly monthly reading, your energy, your angel messages, your health, your money, career, focus, finances, love and relationship. And lots of angel messages. And I have also uploaded Virgo, your monthly readings for September. So let us now go straight away to your reading for August 30th. This is for all sun signs. Man holding a heart. Lovely. Very nice energies. The world. Amazing, beautiful energies for August 30th, wherever you are putting up in the world. And let us see your angel messages for August 30th. Improving health. Oh my God, three cards. It is up to you and let go. Very nice. Very beautiful. So if you see, the energies for August 30th says that whether you are a male or a female, you have somebody in your aura, you have somebody in your circle right at the moment who is holding your heart. The person really loves you a lot. The person really goes well with you. The person really knows that how you feel. And there is an unsaid chemistry between you and the other person. This is a general reading, so you have to pick it up accordingly. And I'm getting a sense from all my angels that for a lot of you, it is an uncalled or an uncommitted relationship. You both are getting attracted towards each other, but neither you have committed nor your partner have committed. But then there is certainly a man or a woman in your aura right at the moment. The person knows your feeling for the partner, and this is you calling into a new relationship. I'm getting a very, very strong feeling that you are about to move into a new relationship in another month or so. So this is a general message to all of you. And the beautiful energy card, along with this man holding a heart, see this, it is the world. This means whatever you are doing right at the moment, especially on this day, you will be completing a circle. There will be satisfaction, there will be a sense of completion, there will be a sense of, you know, fulfillment. And few things are getting ended on August 30th for you, wherever you are putting up in the world. And this is for all sun signs. And the angel message for all sun signs is this: this is improving health. This means when you are watching this video, whatever is coming to your mind, if it is really your health, it is talking about your health. If you're thinking about a love relationship, this means that the relationship is getting improved. Now, when this card is there, which says improving health, so you have to actually resonate it with the thought process which is going on in your mind right at the moment whenever you see the reading. So whenever you will see this reading, if you're thinking about any monetary aspect, the career, the finance, or any professional aspect, this is a signal that the situation will improve. The overall, the condition of that particular aspect will improve. Same is the case with love and relationship. If you're thinking about love and relationship during this moment, during the time you're watching the video, this means there will be improvement, but it is up to you. It is up to you whether you want to improve it or whether you want to let it go, or whether you really feel that the cycle is getting completed, or whether you want to continue with that relationship, whether it's personal or professional, because you also have a card of let go. So it is actually up to you that the situation will definitely, it is going to improve. But whether you are going to stay with the situation or whether you want to let it go, it is actually up to you. Very, very clear. The message is very clear. The situation will improve and you want to stay, you stay. You want to go, it is up to you. You want to let go that relationship, personal, professional situation. You want to stay back with it, it's your choice. You want to let it go, you can let it go. But the situation currently, whatever you're going through, will definitely improve in time to come. Let us see what divine messages do we have for August 30th. Divine message for August 30th. It says a stranger's grace. This means ego, fears, the sudden danger. Be never underestimate the kindness of a loving stranger. This means allow new people to come into your life. Allow new people in all aspects of your life. Not just personal or in one area or love or relationship. Any area, you can welcome friends, you can welcome more professional people, good peers, good bosses, good managers, good business partners, good business deals, good business, you know, clients. It is up to you that when you are seeing this video, in which area would you like to welcome people? So there is a huge signal that it is up to you that if you request angels, there will be a flood of related people in your life. A note on love, it says seek different seasons and enter into the unknown. When love is in the focus, foundation and goal, blessed is the body, mind and soul. This means you need trinity of mind, soul and body. Pay attention to it and you have to see that how you are, you know, relaxing all three aspects. It says change beckons. The path is shifting. The road leads a new way. Do not be alarmed as change beckons today. Be ready for the change. Be ready for the change. And the change will not only be in your normal circle, it will be complete change in your mind, body and soul. Very nice. Very beautiful. So this was the general reading for all sun signs for August 30th. Now I'm moving towards people who are born on August 30th. My birthday wishes. Happy birthday to people who are born on August 30th. Let us see what do we have for August 30th birthday buddies. This is going to be your yearly message, and after your tarot, I will be pulling out your soul journey message as well. And for full Virgo reading, you can see, I'll also tag the, you know, the video link at the end. You can see your yearly reading as well, dear Virgo people. And let us see what cards do we have for August 30th. Nine of Swords, the Judgment, Ace of Cups, I would like to clarify Nine of Swords and Judgment, Page of Cups for Nine of Swords, the Moon for the Judgment, and two cards for Ace of Cups. Beautiful. So if you see August 30th people, what your birthday is saying, you're going through anxiety and stress right at the moment. It is a personal relationship for few of you, but for a lot of you it is going to be a professional anxiety and stress. And the card which is clarifying Nine of Swords is Page of Cups. This means you're definitely going to get a message, a text, a phone call or an email to resolve this anxiety. If this anxiety is because of your love and relationship, you're definitely going to get a message from your partner. But most of you, the anxiety and stress is related to the project, the deadline, you know, this pressure of getting the things, the target getting fulfilled. you are going to get a supportive message from either from your boss or from peers. Absolutely, this is going to be a supportive message. And then the judgment is a card of exploration, adjusting, you know, opportunity. The opportunity which are different from your skills and competencies. It means look around 360 degree and explore new possibilities, adjacent possibilities. You know, somewhere down the line you have not thought about those opportunities, but yes, you need to now think, and it is being clarified by another major arcana card, which is the moon. It says that there will be confusion. There will be confusion in the pattern you are moving forward. And this is a general reading. You have to pick it accordingly, dear August 30th birthday people. And it says that while you are exploring things around, you might see a path on the confusion as well. You know, things are not getting clear. So now this is a message that you go with your instinct. You go with your gut feelings. You go with your intuition, your dreams. What your dream is telling you about the situation, and you have to act accordingly. And this is a general reading. In case you wanted to have a birthday reading, yearly reading, monthly reading, or focus love, relationship, money reading, you can connect with me on the email ID mentioned below and I'll take you from there. Those are the paid readings, so please connect accordingly. And the other card in your chart, birthday buddies, is Ace of Cups. This is certainly a new beginning of a relationship. For a lot of you, it is going to be a new love relationship, and very few of you, it is going to be a new job on the basis of word of mouth and reference. A new project deal, more clients on the basis of word of mouth. So this year is going to be the year of references for you. The new love will also, you will find new love, a new soulmate connection also from a known circle, maybe your friend circle, maybe your social circle, your Facebook circle, that you have to see. But then you are going to get this year, it is all reference stuff for you. You will be meeting a lot of people in your friend, your social network, private network. And then this card is being clarified by very, very two beautiful and strong cards. Look at this. It is being clarified by Eight of Wands, which means all things are getting positive for you, all moving into one direction, making things work for you. And this is being supported by people's person, that is King of Wands. So dear August 30 people, you are going to have major support from your family, your friends, your peers, your bosses, your managers, your business partners, your client, because in all clarifying cards you have Page of Cups and then you have King of Cups. Cups means relationship, emotions, references, word of mouth. You are going to get every problem solved and resolved from your own network and people, and ask for help from them, and definitely you're going to get it. Very nice. And let me see what is the soul message for you. What your soul needs to know at this point of time. Very important. What your soul needs to know at this point of time. You have regret. You have trust. Very nice. So your soul, the journey you have decided for yourself in this lifetime, for you have, your soul decides that which lessons you are going to learn and resolve in this life when before coming to Mother Earth. And the lesson your soul needs to know, now you consciously need to know, is I know that I cannot change the past. This means it is very important for you to let go things and believe in future, because it says the soul message, the conscious message, the subconscious message is you cannot change the past, but you can always make your future and present. So regret is something you have to let it go during this life. And the other message says trust. I accept that my inner voice will always guide me correctly. And this I was just talking to you. I hope you remember a couple of minutes back I was telling you that you need to trust your instinct, your gut feeling, your own intuition. And same is the message being repeated by your soul's journey. your soul's journey, conscious and subconscious mind, for you in this life is that you need to learn, recognize and be aware of your inner voice, because your inner voice is always going to guide you correctly. So my dear friends, that was your detailed reading for August 30th and special reading for birthday buddies for August 30th. In case you wanted to book a reading for yourself, the booking slots are over for August month and the booking slots are now open for September month. Be blessed and happy birthday once again. I'll see you next time, and I will also attach the link to Virgo yearly birthday reading, because you are a Virgo. I'll attach the link so that you can have a look at your yearly readings. Be blessed. I'll see you next time very soon.